We bring you now the last act of one of the lesser known 19th century operas, I Buffoni by Lozengetti. The situation in this act centers around the three main characters, Raimondo, Sandro, his brother, and Lucia, sister to them both. Sandro, having been captured in the fifth act by the chorus of Guelphs, has received the patronage of the Duke of Cremona, whose interests in gaining the sovereignty of Milan are seriously threatened by the embassy sent to woo Lucia from the Doge of Venice. Lucia's attachment, however, is to her brother, Raimondo, and jealous of this relationship and apprehensive of the Ghibelline party in Tuscany, directly financed by Raimondo's step-uncle, James Hogden, an Englishman, the Duke persuades Sandro to kill Raimondo under the pretext of ending a long vendetta between his family and that of Pope Celestine XVII, then the reigning pontiff. Raimondo is discovered in a bosky grove near Cremona.
Papa, mamma, vado a uccidere.
Chiari su quei libri che le ho scrisse!
Non è cosa amusante.
Piacemi, 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 piacemi.
Chiusa si è finita.